List View and Grid View are perfect if you want to scroll through a list or a grid of items separately. But what if you want a list and grid to scroll together or create some other complex scrolling effect? That's what SliverList and SliverGrid are for. A sliver is just a portion of a scrollable area and goes inside a custom scroll view. Because slivers can lazily build each item just as it scrolls into view, slivers are particularly useful for efficiently scrolling through large numbers of children. SliverList takes a delegate parameter, which provides the items in the list as they scroll into view. You can specify the actual list of children with a SliverChildListDelegate, or build them lazily with a SliverChildBuilder Delegate. SliverGrids also can specify children with a delegate or an explicit list. But there's some additional formatting for the cross-access dimension on a grid. Use the count constructor to specify how many items across the grid it should contain, or specify the maximum width of items to determine how many should fit across a grid with the extent constructor. For more info on SliverList, SliverGrid, and all the other Flutter widgets, head over to flutter.io.